It's the use of economy or making sense of morality. If bigotry's written into your nature, more interested in fighting, even without guns, we're dying. Mentally tiring of your system. Well, I've been watching you lately. Patriotism is laughing at all the people. It's branding as if a label will make you be something special. And everyone will follow the plan. Noticing we're just human, made with a brain that we're not using. Well, what's the use of democracy if it's full of hypocrisy that is feeding the fear that it's instilling? When you say we, what do you mean? So absorbed with your identity, don't you see what's coming? Well, and I